You've chosen answer E. Diagram E shows that the absolute pressure starts at some value. Now this value is atmospheric pressure, such as open atmosphere, and increases linearly with depth. There is a change in the relationship at the interface between oil and then water. This plot indicates that the pressure increases with depth to a greater degree in the water than in the oil. That means the slope of that line for the water is greater than that of the oil. Now, is this accurate? Well, we know the density of water is greater than the oil. Thus, if we took two equal heights, if we look at the pressure at the bottom of the oil, we look at the pressure at the bottom of the water, let's say without the oil on top, we would expect the pressure at the bottom of the water to be greater than that at the bottom of the column of oil because of the greater density. Thus, this relationship is reflected accurately here, and thus this diagram is correct.